In Jesus' name we pray. And the church of God said, God bless you. You can sit down. I promised you I was going to give the next message. I'm going to do it now. You can sit down. When God makes a promise, he fulfills it. When we make a promise, what should we do? We fulfill it. 1 Corinthians chapter 13. We're reading from verse 1. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, and I have not charity, I have not love, I am become as a sounding brass and a tinkling cymbal. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains, and have not charity, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burnt, and have not charity, it profiteth me nothing.